认为柔佛州的华裔应该有这种敏感度，行动党贯彻的或者采取是仇恨的政治，只要有任何一个人支持国政，那么他们通过短信、通过电话、通过 email 也有来抹黑你、来恐吓你、来说要背个你，甚至要焚烧你的餐馆都有。 And this is bad. If the Chinese subscribe to this type of politics, then good luck to all the Chinese in this country. Say Chua Solek, say it openly. Politics of hatred, politics of inciting violence. Whether you like it or not, this is a multiracial country. The Chinese, the Malay, the Indian all must work together to make this country work.I already say DAP can only be king in Penang. In other places, they are the same like MCA. Because they will not be the leader leading the collusion. In Johor, they attack, but they are only contesting 15 seats out of 56. So even if they win big, they will not be the Taikor. It's past that it's a Taikor, but the Chinese are not seeing it. The Chinese are getting so excited.That this is the first time they can overthrow the government. So every Chinese say, 五月五换政府. But the Chinese is not aware. In order to throw this government out, you need the support of the Malays and the Indians. But they are not getting the support of the Malays and the Indians. Thank God. So how can they throw the government out? They can just win a few seats here and there at the expense of MCA. DAP know how to inspire confidence.Misplaced confidence, give the Chinese the feel good, what we call the shock feeling, the puasan, that if you support DAP, we are the kingmaker. The Melayu will be scared of us, the Indian will be scared of us. That is the feeling that they give to the Chinese, which is not grounded on political reality. It will lead to some conflict somewhere along the line if we are not careful.